respected teachers, parents, aunts, my dear friends. Today, I would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. I wish all my friends a very happy Children's Day. All year, 14th November is celebrated as Children's Day. All over India, 14th November is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. Pandit Nehru had great love and affection towards children. Hence his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. He always liked to be among children. He was very loving and crying towards children. Hence children called him Chacha Nehru. Pandit Nehru always said that children are the future of the nation and hence they should be raised with love and affection. Children eagerly await for this day as it brings lots of happiness and fun.